What now?
Wang! Come back here, please! Let's talk about this!
I won't let you kill Hoji! You already lied to me once. Why should it be any different this time?
Cut him off! Cut him off! Cut him off!
There. Finding that off button took way too long. I grew a conscience?
Oh, how very human of you. Nothing like a conscience to mess up a lucrative career.
That dragon and it kicked my ass. I lost my mojo, man. With Zilla, I had a chance for some payback.
But instead of saving the world, you saved my behind.
Yeah, that was kind of a spur of the moment thing. But bottom line, I guess I'd rather die with my friends than live in a world full of douchebags.
That's the nicest thing anyone ever said to me. I think I might have a plan to save us and the world.
Everybody has one now, man. It's almost, like, mandatory.
You're the end, brother. You gotta keep up with competition. I get it.
Those yokais aren't exactly helping.
Go, 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 you magnificent bastard! It's not gonna hold!
Oh!
got some company!
Yeah, and I've got eyes. And a pretty well-developed fight-or-flight response. Though I do have more fight than fighting. Oh! Insurance agent, buddy. Because that's what I call a total loss of integrity.
Where all these yokai are coming from?
Not really. I've been too busy killing them.
That dragon is transporting them from their realm to ours by laying...
That is fucked up.
No, we can use it to our advantage. Listen, the yokais come in different shapes and sizes, which means the eggs are an incubator capable of hatching whatever is necessary. Ugly bastard once. I can do it again. I just need to get my immortal soul into one of those demons. What we're looking for is a big-ass yokai nest. Since the dragon delivers those eggs, we need a spot that's accessible from the air.
Dragon Mountain. The highest... Wow. Would you look at that view? So, what was it like being dead?
Jeez, where to start? Basically, I found myself floating in a deep void of nothingness. A dark, old... empty, endless, empty oblivion.
Sounds kind of boring.
Boring? I tried to open up a little bit and you... You are such a dick.
And that's how it's done, baby! New catchphrase.
Still trying to pull off that superhero thing. Do you think the market's a little bit oversaturated right now?
Shut up, Hoji. People need to learn the value of camaraderie and doing the right thing.
Now, why would anyone build something like that at the top of the dam?
I'm sure there's some demonic logic to it. Something to do with, like, demon physics, maybe?
That's what you get for making fun of my hair. Yeah, yeah, I've heard it. I hope you're not a breeder. That only a mother could love.
gonna make it! Slinking Jack in the Box.
Yes. Look out, look out, look out! The whole thing is going down!
No shit, Sherlock. I'm gonna put you back in the box, Jack. By the way. Like a little bitch. Time to find the passage to Dragon Mountain. Who wants some?
Or you could just pull.
Who wants some?
Do you want me to open them?
Hey, Hoji, this is how I open doors. Why do you care how I open doors?
Could we just go? I'm tired of watching you work that door like you're trying to give it a kick in the ass.
After you, fuckface.
You are a dick.
Yeah. I still don't get it, Hoji. I thought you were dead. I even built a small memorial with pictures and flowers and action figures and shit.
I already told you. The dragon is the source of my godly power. As long as it lives, it serves as an anchor for my soul. We are connected. All I needed was a way back, and when Motoko jiggled my junk...
That's all it took?
Magic, baby! Hey, over here, you idiot!
Hey! Don't encourage them! It's my ass on the line here! Trust me when I say there's no love lost between me and that old bot. But things are different now.
Empathy for the devil? What happened to my old friend long back?
I don't know. Guess he decided he didn't have to be a dick all the time.
Yeah.
This place gives me the creeps.
And scabies if you're not careful. should find another line of work, dickhead. Dying ain't much of a living. Shiny and explosive. My favorite combination! Your own grave. Very smart. Oh man, I really made a mess up here. I can't even tell whose blood this is. Hey! For my defense, your face looked funny even before I put that hole in.
Well, this place definitely looks unguarded. The exit must be over there.
They say, there can only be one! You really fucked up, didn't you, man? And now look at you. You think? Help out once in a while.
Well, I might.
Now we follow that road until we reach the nest.
So what's our plan?
I just told you the freaking plan.
Wait, what was that?
Maybe you were struck by a ray of my awesomeness.
Listen, those yokais aren't the sharpest tools in the shed, but they are ferocious.
Relax, Hoji. I'm telling you, it'll be like stealing candy from a baby.
I don't think you're listening. Ferocious, with huge, razor-sharp claws.
Of course, stealing from a baby is wrong. And two wrongs don't make a right. But three rights always make a left. Right?
Huge claws!